Pedestrian was taken to the hospital today after being hit by a car. It happened just before 2 this afternoon at the intersection of Crater Lake Avenue and Stephen Street in Medford. The female pedestrian had minor injuries and was taken to a local hospital for evaluation. Police say the driver who hit her was cited for failing to yield to a pedestrian in a crosswalk. A portion of Crater Lake Avenue was blocked to traffic as first responders tended to the victim, but the road is now clear.